box. It's got pops in it. It's pop in a box. Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. It's the Pop Tart Lee. Favourite time of the month, it is pop in a box. This is quite early for me, this is actually, because I do the movie subscription, free pops, cost me £26.99 a month. And this has taken 4 days to come. First time I've had a full pop in a box subscription come all from the UK, and it's quite light, so I'm hoping that this is going to be exclusives or special editions of some sort. For the simple reason, I've tried, as you will have seen in some of my other pop in a box videos, to be as frugal as I can, keep an eye on any new pops and only thumb up exclusives, rides, that kind of thing. It's going to be the last month I do a free pop subscription of this category. I'm going to move on to something different, maybe do a one pop. So Christmas is coming up, you know how it works. Enough of the gum. Let's get into this. Let's have a look and see what we've got. So I'll do it the usual way. I will open it up and we'll do it so that you guys see as I see. But like I said, super quick, it's the post on the 17th. Today is the, as I filmed, 21st. I'm not sure when I'll be putting this out, it might be a couple of days after. But there we go, there's the box. And what I should do is put over to the side here. See how it goes. So, A1s are a lot better. We've had one just pop out, so we're going to have a lot. And the first one is excellent. It's worked out well for me. It is a San Diego Comic-Con exclusive, and it is the San Diego Comic-Con Forrest Gump. I wasn't too bothered about the original two that came out when they came out. Obviously, the Life is Like a Box of Chocolates one. But I did think this one was quite cool. I like the San Diego Comic-Con pops, so I thought I'd thumb this one up. So, happy to have this one. I'm not going to get the spinner out today. I'll tell you what I'll do. I shall get these out of the box, and I shall just show you. Not to look over to one side because the box is there. I'm going to push that down actually for now, so save the temptation. So he is quite cool, and he's in like a running pose, quite different feet. You can see that there. So it'll be interesting to see how he stands actually. Which I tell you what, I'll do a cutaway of him standing. So he actually comes on a stand, so there was no issues at all there. Just a little cut away, and let's go back to the main video. So there you go, after saying not doing the spinner, you've seen that one. So yeah, really cool. Like I said, San Diego Comic Con exclusive, 771. So there's three of these so far. Why do I think there would be more of the Forrest Gump ones? I'm not sure, but anyway. I think they retail on the site at £19.99 anyway, plus you get your discount, so say, let's say £18, so already off to a great start. Let's get it in again. Yeah, two more standard size pops. Next one is, okay, I did remember thumbing this one up, and this was one I wanted to pick up. I seen it in Smith's Toys quite a while ago. It's Owen Grady with the baby raptor, number 589 from the Jurassic World series. I just thought this looked really cool. I know I'm not the only person who likes to see pops where they're just holding little things, and seeing this one on there, again, this one is on the website for $14.99. Take away your discount, that's £13.50. So with that one, we're saying 18, this one we're saying £13.50. Already I'm up if I was to just buy directly off the site. So cool one, let's get him out of the box as well and show you what he looks like. I mean, out of the Jurassic World ones, this was probably the only one I will go after. But he is super cool. Yeah. This one is all about the blue in the egg for me. I'm a big fan of Jurassic Park. I enjoyed the first Jurassic World more than the second one, but I did enjoy it. I'm looking forward to seeing where they go the next one. But he is very cool. He's got his waistcoat on. So the eggs, that's the key bit for me. That looks wicked. And with my movie collections, I'm still aiming, unless it's like a major, major thing, like Ghostbusters, just going with one from each. But there's the back of the box and some of the other ones. I mean, the dinosaurs look cool, but there, I feel that falls more into, I don't know, toys. I know that might sound stupid when I'm buying these, but they just seem more toyish than kind of pop vinyls, which I'm after. So happy with that one as well. So this is going well so far. And the final one, it's another exclusive. And this one is one that I've been desperate for, but I've held back, held back, held back. It is number 773. It's the Teen Wolf Scott Howard exclusive. A little bit of damage on the back of the box there. As you know, I'm an out of box, it's not going to make massive odds to me. And it's not the best box ever, actually. It's got kind of a little bit of dirt there, but I'm really not bothered by that. I saw the common Teen Wolf one. I think it was on Dale's channel, the Bearded Geek Reviews. He got it and I thought, well, that looks really cool. So I know I could pick that one up at some point. But again, doing my maths best I can. This is another one that appears on their site for £19.99, £18 with your discount. So that's £18.36. £49.50 I'm making that for £26.99. So definitely got me value this month. Let's get them out of the box and have a look at them. Brilliant. It's a pity it's not flocked. The sunglasses look excellent. It's a really cool detail on the teeth, holding the basketball in the uniform. I haven't seen Teen Wolf for a long time, to be honest with you. But obviously, this is quite a memorable outfit he's wearing. I think this is when he first becomes quite cocky, walking through the school, doing the high fives, etc. But yeah, I'm really happy with that one. He's got, you see on the hands, he's got the hair coming through as well. Maybe if it was flocked, that would be the only thing that made this slightly better, but I'm really happy. So, three movie pops, Forrest Gump, San Diego Comic-Con exclusive, Jurassic World exclusive, Owen with Baby Raptor, which I'm going to say is blue, and then Scott Howard, San Diego Comic-Con exclusive from Teen Wolf. For me, nailed it again. Another brilliant month. Let me know in the comments your thoughts. And if you're new to the channel, you want to check out some of my other Pop in a Box unboxings, you'll see that since I've been doing it, and you can do the same. This is the reality of it. It's not me being lucky or Pop in a Box or watching me and sending me stuff. I'm just using the site correctly. That's all you've got to do. Follow the process, thumb up, thumb down, and you can get some really good value. This is, God, third month on the trot now for the movie pops. And each month I've near enough doubled in value what I've been getting. And not just that, there's some really cool pops, so I'd recommend going on there. If you've not used it before, there is a code in description of all my videos. Go and have a look, see what you think. Till the next one, guys. If you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button. Really appreciate it. If you've been here for a while, appreciate you watching the videos. Obviously, look out for the next one. Hit the notification bell, the usual, share, comment, subscribe. And I will see you all soon. Cheers, guys. Bye for now. Bye.